Police are looking for a homeowner they believe killed a man he let stay there. Deputies found Ernest Casillas dead at a home near 4th and Osuna on April 22nd. The warrant states that Hans Hoyengen Huin let Casillas live there in exchange for Casillas doing some home maintenance. But Hoyengen Huin was not happy with the work. Investigators say that prompted a fight between the men, and at one point the homeowner put Casillas in a sleeper hold, killing him.